the Venn diagram. So let's first get a bit about the background of Venn diagram that Moon discovered the Venn diagram. So basically, the Venn diagram is discovered by a scientist, who is an English mathematician. So that's why he showed the set and their operation in the form of a diagram known as Venn diagram. So let's see here a universal set, and we represent that set by QPW, and let's see how another set, that is set A, and also set A is the subset of set B. So we represent it in Venn diagram such like by rectangle. So this rectangle is for V, U, so U, and as the set A is the subset of set U, so that's why we represent this by circle, and also and they keep their circle inside this rectangular box because A is the subset of set U. Now let's verify the associative and distributive through Venn diagram. So let's come first toward the associative property and verify it through Venn diagram. So let's we have three sets, set A, and that is 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11. Next we have another set, and that is 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. Next we have another set, and that is equal to 0 is also. And that is equal to 1, 3, 5, 7, 11. The associative property of these three sets is a union B, union C is equal to a union B, a union C. So let's discuss it through Venn diagram, and this we have this circle of set A, this we have another circle and run that such like, and that will be set B, and run the set C in such like manner. So this region represents the A intersection C, while this region represents the section B intersection C, because B intersection C is equal to the common elements of set B and set C. And also in Venn diagram, taking the common region of set B and set C, and that is this whole region. Similarly for A intersection C, and similarly for A intersections. So this is A intersection B, and for this is A intersection C. Now how we represent the Venn diagram in union. So if this is the Venn diagram, so and this is A, B, C. So as we know that A union B represent all the elements of set A and set B. So that's why highlight all the region of set A, and also A union B contain all the elements of set B. So that's why highlight all the region of set B also. Similarly for B union C, highlight all the region of set B as well as highlight all the region of set C. And similarly for A union C. Now, this is set A union C, and if A union B union C is given to, so the common region, you take an all the region of set A, because A union B union C set contain all the elements
of set A.
Also all the elements
of set B.
So that's why I get all the region of set B. And also contain all the elements of set C. So that's why I get all the region of this C region. And now if A intersection B, intersection C is given to you, so how do you represent that? So this is your A, B, C. So as you know that A intersection B, intersection C contain those elements which are common in all sets like A, B, C. So in Venn diagram, this region is common in set A region, set B region and set C region. So that's why this region will be your A intersection B, intersection C. Now let's come for this example and solve this example through Venn diagram. So let's solve that. So the first step is draw the circles. Now putting the value of member. So one set, one is the member of set A and it is not the member of set B and also the member of set C. So that's why one is common in A and C. So this region is common in A and C. So that's why I can put one at this region. Now come over the 3. 3 is not present in set B, just present here. So also put 3. And there we go. 5 is also present, so that's why put the 5 also. And 7 and 11 is also present, so that's why. So 1, 3, 5, 7, 11. 1, 3, 5, 7. Now, the other one which is 9. So 9 is not present in this region and also not present in this region, so that's why I put 9 anywhere in these regions. Now come toward the members, set members. So 0 is not present in these two sets, so that's why I put 0 here. 2 is also not present, so that's why I put 2. 4 is also not present, so that's why I put 4. 6 is also, 8 is also, 10 is also, and 12 is also. Now come toward the C. So 1, 3, 5, 7, 11 is present in this set. So that's why I put here, this is also, and nothing here, at this region. So now, how we represent this? And so I mentioned all the members in the Venn diagram. Now come toward the associative property. So first, take this left hand side. So first solve this one. So B union C, yes, B union C is represented by horizontal line. So A union B union C, so taken the A and taken the union of B union C. So B union C is this region. So also mention the A. So that's why this whole region will be your A union B union C. So you get such like number from this set, that 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And also this dash contain all the number. Now let's come to the right hand side, and there is A union B union C. So first I can be A union B. So first I can be A union B. So this will be your A union B. Now take the A union B and union that with the C. So that will be given by this set. So this is the associative property. Now the associative property of intersection is. Now let's come to a relationship property of intersection. So the intersection property will be a intersection B. So where the Venn diagram set is. So this B intersection C, and here B intersection is this one, and B intersection C represent this region. So this is our B intersection C, and as this is the no member is present in this region, so that's why this will be your empty set. Now also taken the intersection with A, so taken this region and intersect that with A. So as in this region, so the common region is represented by this slanting line. So this slanting line is your A intersection B intersection C, and also it is empty because no common member is there. And when you solve it here through the mathematics, so A intersection B intersection C is empty. So A intersection empty set is also empty. Now let's come toward the right hand side. So let's first draw this A, B, C, 9, 5, 7, 11, 0, 2, 6, 12. So first of all, A intersection B and A intersection B common region is this region. Now intersection C with this region. So this region is common in B, so there is also empty. So there is a proof that associative property. So here we prove the associative property. Now let's come to